Changing Families Part 2 Changing Lives. In the previous video, we learned how the birth of a child can change the lives of parents. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the difficulties that can occur while shifting to a new place, about the changes that come along with marriage, about the education of girls who get married at a young age, and at the end, we will learn how to make a family tree. Today, Zia is sitting sadly in her room with Bobo beside her. On seeing Zia upset, her grandpa goes to her.
Zia, what happened? Why are you so sad?
Grandpa, my friend Seema is leaving this town. Her father got a job at some other place.
It's okay, Zia. You can talk with Seema over the phone.
Yes, Grandpa. Surely I will do that. But still, it makes me sad.
Have you or any of your friends ever had to move to another city? Did you face any difficulties while doing so? Why does it happen?
You know, Zia, I too felt bad while leaving my house during the partition. Just like you, I also missed my friends.
Oh, in my case, only one of my friends is leaving. But Grandpa, you must have left all your friends. What did you do then?
Zia, at that time, we did not have the facility of phones, so I could not even talk to my friends. But gradually, I made new friends at my new place. But Zia, now you have the opportunity to do both things. You can make new friends and talk to your old friends over the phone as well.
Yes, I can do that. But Grandpa, didn't you miss your old friends?
Yes, I used to miss them in the beginning. But after a while, I made a lot of new friends and then I got married to your grandmother after a few years. So I became busy with my new life.
Married Grandma? That early?
Yes, Zia. During those days, marriages used to take place at an early age.
So then, you and Grandma did not attend school and college?
I went to both school and college to finish my studies. However, at that time, it was not easy for girls to attend school and college after marriage. So, I used to teach your grandma at home. Zia, education is important for everyone.
Do you know someone who got married at a young age? Do you think it is right to do so?
Grandpa, do girls still skip school and college because of marrying at a young age?
It happens in some places, but nowadays the facilities to study after marriage have improved.
How is that, Grandpa?
Like the special camp set up in Andhra Pradesh, where they help girls married at an early age to study further. And the people of the Ranga Reddy District Panchayat who believe that young children should study and they help them to do so.
That's a very nice thing to do.
Do you have any ideas on how to educate girls who get married at an early age?
Grandpa, do you have your wedding photographs?
No, Zia. We did not have many facilities for taking photos at that time. But I do have pictures of your parents' wedding. Would you like to see them?
Yes, Grandpa. Sure.
Look at this old picture of your parents.
Wow! Both of them look so different.
This photo was taken a few months after their wedding. So much had changed after your mother's marriage.
What had changed, Grandpa?
Have you seen anyone's wedding in your family? What do you think? What changes take place in families after marriage?
On the one hand, my house seemed empty. On the other hand, a new member came to your father's house. Your parents' generation were moving forward in their life, and then a new generation started with your birth. And I also became a grandpa.
Generation? Grandpa, what is this generation?
Generation. Like your father and uncle belong to one generation and you to another generation. Well, let me explain it to you by making a family tree.
Huh? Family tree? What's that? I have never seen any such tree before.
Do you know how to make a family tree? Let's learn how to make a family tree along with Zia. Grandpa made a family tree which looks something like this.
Wow! Grandpa, the family tree has come out so nicely. Everyone in our family is there. Boop, boop-a-doo.
See, your grandpa is so intelligent.
Yes, of course. I will show this family tree to mommy and daddy today.
Yes, you should show them. Now, will you go to the park with me and see a family of real trees?
Oh, let's go, Grandpa. Come on, Bobo. You also come with us.
Grandpa, Zia and Bobo set off to go to the park. In this video, we learned about the difficulties that can occur while shifting to a new place, the changes that can come along with marriage, the education of girls who get married at a young age. And at the end, we learned how to make a family tree.